Welcome back. The topic of the previous video is also being continued in this video, operations on real numbers, where we will understand the third and fourth content, as the other contents we have already discussed in the previous video. If you did not watch that video, the link has been given in the description. So let's start with multiplication. Multiplication is the process of combining the groups. The result of multiplication is called product. And we use these symbols to express multiplication. Where each of the expression read as 12 times 3. Whereas, VN is the reverse operation of multiplication. It is the process of separating evenly among different groups. In VN, we actually commonly use these three terms. A number to be divided by another number is called dividend. Number by which other number divided is called divisor, and the result of division is called quotient. Division can be presented in several ways, just like that. To simplify division and multiplication, we actually follow the following two key steps. The product and division of two real numbers with same sign is always positive, and the product and division of two real numbers with opposite sign is always negative. Let's simplify some examples regarding multiplication and division. We simplify the first three examples just like that. In last example, we have more than two real numbers. To simplify such expression, we first make pair to apply multiplication from left to right, just like that. In the case of division, we simplify each expression to the lowest possible term, just like that. If divisor does not divide evenly, in this case, we have several options to write the quotient as left the lowest simplified fraction as it is, or make mixed fraction, or simply write the answer in decimal place. But when the divisor is in the fraction or further divided by another divisor, in this case we multiply the dividend by the reciprocal of divisor and then simplify it to the lowest possible term. But when we have more than two numbers, in this case, we first make some pairs to simplify the expression and then apply the operation of division from left to right. Now, your job is to simplify all these expressions. Now we evaluate exponential expression and square root of real numbers. The exponential expression actually the power of any number called base. Just like that. If a is any number, then n is the power and a is the base. इट रीड एज ए टू पावर एन. अ पॉजिटिव पावर सेज हाउ मेनी टाइम्स बेस मल्टीप्लाई विद वन, वेयर एज अ नेगेटिव पावर सेज हाउ मेनी टाइम टू डिवाइड वन बाय द बेस. इट इज बेटर टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस विद द एग्जाम्पल्स. In the first example, we evaluate the base with positive power, where we multiply base 3 4 times with 1. Whereas, in second example, we evaluate the negative power and divide 1 by 4 times the base. But if the base is negative, we use parentheses around the base. But if parentheses are not used, the expression has different meanings, as this evaluate in third and fourth example. In third example, we have minus 3 the base, and in fourth example, we have 3 is the base. And if we evaluate the power of power, we first simplify the uppermost power and then move to the lower case, just like that. Whereas square root is the inverse operation of squaring a number. For example, finding a square root of 9 is equivalent to asking what number when squared equals to 9. One obvious number is 3, as square of 3 equals to 9. However, the square of minus 3 is also 9. For now, we will focus on principal square root, which is always taken to non-negative number and symbolically expressed like that, and read as radical sign. It is used to denote the principal square root of a real number. Let's evaluate the principal square root by some examples. In the first three examples, we found the principal square root, but in the final example, we found positive square root of minus 16 actually not a real number. It is because no real number is negative when squaring. Now your job is to simplify these expressions.